So by us putting in layers of sealer, we give it a deeper shine, and it's all chemical, it's not manual.
How's it applied?
It's a spray white buff, five times, five chemicals.
And buff?
I do hand or machine. I use a Ryobi part.
So it's a process.
Yeah, it's a process, and it's a chemical process. So you can do it by hand, and you can do it with a machine.
So it's not like a 511 where you swipe it. That's a pregnant.
Right. And we're using 3 impregnators that are carbon crystal. See, what we do is we treat every size pore in the granite. If you tell me that granite only has one pore, and you're going to put one sealer to fill that one pore, you got a 3-in-1 shot to get lucky. Okay, so vaulted granite, yeah, you probably get a good seal on it. Everything that's more parts, you only get a half seal. Anything that's dense, you won't get any seal because you can't put anything in it.
And you sell this as a system or something?
It's a system. You get 5 chemicals. They're used in sequence, labeled 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And you can put them on one after the other. And it takes about an hour and a half to do a whole kitchen. So in an hour and a half, you'll have a permanent seal, never have to do it again. And they will always stay clean and shiny as long as they wipe it dry. And you don't clean up spills immediately. And eventually, you know, we just did a test on that stone, that picture right here. That was wine, soy sauce, and olive oil. You can get a do-it-yourself in your own home for $200, and that'll seal up to 120 square feet. So you can do it at home. And then, if you wanted to become a brand fabricator, remodeling, you can become a licensed atmosphere for $800. Gets you everything on this table, seals 640 square feet, and the retail price for brand show is $5 to $6 a square foot. We charge $6 with a 360 minimum.